Good morning, dears. Good morning. Yes. How are you all?
How are you, ma'am?
I'm fine, thank you.
Yes, I am also fine. Thank you. I am also fine, dears. Thank you.
Ma'am.
Yes, Aldrin.
Today is my birthday.
Ah, yeah. Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, many more happy returns of the day, Aldrin. May God bless you, my dear. All of you wish him.
Happy birthday, Aldrin.
Happy birthday, Aldrin.
Happy birthday, Aldrin.
Happy birthday, Aldrin.
Happy birthday.
Yes. Okay, say thanks, my dear. Your friends. Yes. Okay, at what time is the celebration? In the evening?
I don't know.
Don't know. Okay. You have classes till afternoon, no? How many periods are there? Do you know?
Three. Yeah, one more period.
Only one more period. After two periods, you will be free.
The happy hour is going to be Thursday.
Okay. Then maths.
Yes, there is Hindi. After Hindi.
Hindi, maths. And happy hour. Okay, yeah. After that you will be free. Very good.
Yes.
Happy hour is cancelled. Today.
Yes,
you will be having only two periods, right?
Yes, two periods.
Okay, very good.
Happy hour is Thursday.
Okay, it has the timetable a little changes there in the timetable, isn't it? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, dear. So, once again, happy birthday, Aldrin. May God bless you, my dear. Okay, so we will move to properties of division. Before that, let me ask, the tables will be asked at the end of the class. Okay, so what is division?
Repeated
subtraction. Repeated subtraction. And sharing things equally. Okay. What is the symbol? Yes.
Divided by.
Good. Divided by. The symbol is called as divided by. Okay. Now, what is dividend? The number which is?
The number which is
divided. The number that is divided with others is called dividend. Yes. Okay, what is divisor? That divides, isn't it? The number that divides is called divisor. What is quotient?
Answer.
Current question is called quotient. What is remainder? What is remainder?
Answer.
Remainder. Left over. Yes, the number that is left over that remains after distributing. The number that remains after distributing the things is called remainder. Now, what is division fact?
The division fact.
Representing the dividend, divisor, and quotient.
Using
the symbol. Divided by and equal to is called division fact. Yes. So what is division fact? Representing the dividend, divisor, and quotient. Using the symbol divided by and equal to is called division fact. How many division facts can be written using one multiplication fact?
Two division facts.
In the same way, if one division fact is given, how many multiplication facts?
Two multiplication facts.
And using number line, do you remember? Division,
yes,
using number line?
Using number line, we can
divide. Isn't it? Okay. Now we are moving to the properties of division. There are four properties of division, but there are no particular names for those properties. First one, when we divide a number with 1, we will get the number itself. The quotient will be number itself. Okay. I will share the board. Don't take your book. Just fold your hands. I will give you the time for copying down the notes and all. Okay, now don't touch your book, just fold your hands. We will learn about four properties of division. Okay, so don't ask me again whether you have to take the book or not. Don't take the book now. Okay, so the date 6/11/21. Don't take the book, don't touch your book, don't do anything, just look at the board. We are going to learn about properties of division. So there are, I told there are four properties of division. The first property is when a number is divided by 1, we will get the number itself. The number itself will be the answer if when we divide a number with 1. So when we multiply 1 into 2 will be 2, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay. Anyway, when a number is multiplied with, when a number is divided with 1, we will get the number itself. So what will be 809 divided by 1?
809.
809. No changes. It will be same. You have to just check the divisor. If it is 1, the number will be the number.
Same.
The answer will be the number itself. Same. Good. Now second one, when a number is divided by itself, say if when same numbers are divided, we will get 1 as the quotient.
Okay, ma'am.
Suppose 33 divided by 33. The quotient will be
what?
1. Big number 4349 divided by 4349.
1 will be 1.
You have to check all the digits. If the digits are same, no need of doing any division and all. The quotient will be 1. Okay. So first property, when a number is divided by 1, it will be number itself. Second property.
We can write this.
I will give you the time for writing. For copying down. Don't write now. These are just examples. Okay. Second property, when the same numbers are subtracted, we will get 1 as the answer. Third property, when we divide a number with 0, a number, suppose a number is there, when a number is divided by 0, we will not get any answer. No answer will be there. The table of 0 is not there, isn't it? In the first one, the divisors table is used. Here, table of 1 is used. The table of 33, this is 0. No zeros table is not there, isn't it? So, no answer. A number cannot be divided by 0. Now fourth one, when 0 is divided by a number, 81, when 0 is divided by a number, it will be 0 itself, 0. If the first number is 0, the answer will be 0. If the second number is 0, we will not be able to divide. Got? Are you all there?
Yes.
Yes. So what is the first property? When a number is divided by 1. The number will be, the quotient will be the number itself. Second property, when same numbers are subtracted, the quotient will be 1. Third property, we cannot divide a number with
0.
Fourth property, if the dividend is 0, the answer will be zero. Okay. So there are four properties of division. First property, when a number is divided by 1, we will get the number itself. I will give you the notes. Okay. When a number is divided by 1, the quotient will be the number itself. Second property, when same numbers are divided, we will get 1 as the answer. Okay. Now, what is the third property? A number cannot be divided with 0. Second number cannot be 0. If second number is 0, the division cannot be done. Okay. Now, fourth property. If the dividend is 0, then the answer will be 0 itself. So,
ma'am.
Yes.
If 0 is first, it is possible to divide.
Yes, it will be 0 itself.
Okay.
It cannot be divided, but the answer will be 0. Okay, if nothing is there in our hand, nothing can be distributed with others, isn't it? So the answer will become 0. Okay, the dividend is to be divided, isn't it? Are you all there, dears?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, yesterday there was too much of noise, though. So much of disturbances was there in the class. Today you people are very silent. What happened?
No, I don't know.
All are feeling sleepy, is it?
No.
Okay, so when a number is divided with 1,
we will get that number itself.
Second, when same numbers are divided,
we get one.
Third, whether we can divide a number with 0?
Zero.
If the dividend is 0, the answer will be
zero.
Answer will be 0 itself.
Zero.
What happens, Santino? Howling like a fox, isn't it? What happened in the morning itself, Santino? Everything is okay, right? Isn't it? Yes. Okay. Now, shall we write little notes?
Yes.
Okay. Now, take your rough book. Somebody is sitting up. Please, can you mute? Who is sitting unmuted?
Ihan.
Mute. All of you check your device whether it is muted or not. Okay. So the four properties are, the first property, when a number is divided with 1, we will get the number itself. Second, when same numbers are divided, we will get 1 as the answer. Third, we cannot divide a number with 0. Fourth, if dividend is 0, the answer will be 0. Okay.
Ma'am?
Yes.
We have to write these things?
No. I'll give the notes.
Okay, ma'am.
Put the date first. 6, 11, 21. Properties of division. First property. When a number is divided by 1, we get the number itself.
And we want to write the question.
It is a sentence about the property. You have to write, when a number is divided by 1, we get the number itself. This is just explanation. Example, 45 divided by 1 is equal to 45 itself. 853 divided by 1 is equal to 853.
Do we need to write the examples?
No?
Do we need to write the examples?
Yes, you have to write the example. Second one, when a number is divided by itself, that means when same numbers are subtracted, we get 1. Eighty-nine divided by 89 will be 1. 694 divided by 694, we will get 1. Now, third property, yes.
I didn't finish first.
First one? One second. Third one, when same numbers, when we cannot divide a number with 0. One second. We cannot divide a number with 0. What is that? Fourth one, when 0 is divided, one second, yes, let me write. When 0 is divided by a number, we get
ma'am, you're stuck.
Ma'am, your voice is breaking.
Ma'am, you're stuck and your voice is breaking.
I cannot see you.
It will be network issue.
And you know your voice is breaking. Network issue.
Get zero, like zero divided by 83, zero. 240.
Ma'am, you didn't write the fourth one.
The ma'am has gone.
You don't write.
Ma'am, can you share the board? I didn't finish the third one.
Yes.
Okay. What? Okay, sorry, there is a network problem here. Is the board clear?
Yes, ma'am. It's clear.
Yeah, oh. Ma'am. It's clear.
Yes.
Ma'am, we write third and fourth question.
Yes, yes, everything you have
ma'am,
to write.
Third example didn't.
No example because we cannot divide a number with zero, isn't it? Yes. If the dividend is zero, then also we cannot divide. But we will get zero itself. If the second number is zero, we cannot do anything. If the first number is zero, the answer will be zero itself.
I'm finished.
Okay.
Not finished.
I'm not finished.
Not finished. Now after this, I will give fill in the blanks. Then the properties will be over. Tomorrow we will start, on Monday we will start long division method.
Ma'am, I finished.
Yes. Okay, okay.
Not finished.
Thank you, ma'am.
Not finished.
Ma'am, I finished.
Please, quiet. Do fast, then let me give some fill in the blanks. Then on Monday onwards, we will start.
Then I have finished my book.
Okay, okay.
Finish my.
Okay, shall I give fill in the blanks?
No,
yes.
Ma'am, one minute.
Okay.
I didn't
okay.
Complete the
okay.
Fourth question.
Okay, just what you have to remember is when a number is divided with 1, the answer will be the number itself. When same numbers are divided, answer will be
1 itself.
1.
One.
And if the dividend is 0, if the first number is 0, the answer will be
zero.
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 And if the second number is zero, nothing can be done.
Nothing can be done.
Yes. Yes. Okay.
Finish, ma'am. Finish.
Okay, now I'm going to give fill in the blanks.
Okay, ma'am.
Ma'am, I not finished.
No problem. I will send the notes for writing in the notebook.
Okay.
Fill in the blanks.
Question.
You have not written the first one.
I am right.
Yes, yes. Fill in the blanks.
Then what is the first property?
Who is that?
Darshit.
Darshit.
Okay. Once again. The first property, when a number is divided by 1, what will be the quotient? Number itself. The number itself. Second, when same numbers are divided, then the answer will be?
1.
Then third property. Can we divide a number? We cannot divide a number with 0. The zero. Second number cannot be 0. Fourth, if the dividend is 0.
No more.
If the dividend is 0, the answer will be
0.
Okay. Yes.
Zero.
Now shall I give some fill in the blanks?
Yes.
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 First one. 249 divided.
Ma'am, I cannot see the board. I cannot see the board.
Who cannot see the board?
Diya.
Diya. Maybe some network problem. I will share the board once again.
Ma'am, we can all see.
Everybody can see, right?
Yes.
Yes.
Can see.
Yes. Second one.
Ma'am, you have to write the question.
Yes, yes. You have to write. 800, only numbers are there, right? Divided by dash is equal to 1. Third one, dash divided by 552 is equal to dash. Dash divided by 52 is equal to 0. Fourth one, One is equal to dash. In the first one, same numbers are divided. In the second one, the answer is 1. In the third one, the answer is 0. In the fourth one, the first number and the answer is same. Fifth one, a number is divided by 1. One second, children. Let me mark the attendance. No. Okay. Abdul Nehan and Sri Nanda are absent. Meenakshi, isn't it? I'm unmuting, one second. Is Abdul Nehan present? Abdul Nehan?
No, ma'am.
Meenakshi? Meenakshi?
No.
No. Then Madhav?
No.
No. Sri Nanda?
No.
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 Okay.
No.
Okay, now I'm going to ask the question.
Am I Vinish?
Yes, yes. For that I have muted. Adidev KB, first one, same numbers are divided. 249 divided by 249.
One.
One. Good. That is one. When same numbers are divided, we will get one as the answer. Now, second one. Second one, Medha.
Yes, ma'am.
891 divided by dash is equal to 1. 1 is the answer.
891.
Yes, when same numbers are subtracted, then only we will get 1. Good. Now next, John.
Yes, John.
Dash divided by 52 is equal to 0. The answer is 0.
1.
1 divided by 52.
52.
When same numbers will be subtracted, we will not get 0. It will be 1.
1.
When we will get 0 as the answer? Let me move to other person. Aditi, if 0 is the answer, that means?
Zero.
First number will be 0. Good. If first number is 0, then the answer will be 0. If the answer is 1, that means same numbers are divided. If the answer is 0, that means the first number is 0. Now, Ryan.
Yes, ma'am.
364 divided by dash is equal to 364.
1.
1. If the first number and the answer is same, that means it is divided by 1. Good. Now, Jodha.
Yes, ma'am.
824 divided by 1 is equal to dash.
824.
Yes, 824. Okay, so these are the answers. How many of you got all the answers correct? Good. Good, yes. So if the answer is 1, that means same numbers are subtracted. I mean divided. Same numbers are divided. If the answer is 0, that means the first number is 0. If the answer is not 1 and not 0, that means the first number and the last number, the first number and the answer will be same and it is divided with 1. So what are the four properties? First property, when a number is divided.
When a number is divided.
Yes, when a number is divided with 1, we'll get number 12. Same number, second property, when same numbers are divided, we will get the answer. Then third, we cannot divide a number with 0. both? Or if the dividend is zero, that means the answer will be zero. Okay. So the time is up. I'm going to wind up the class. I'll be sending the notes today. Multiplication tables. Tomorrow on Monday, I'll be asking the multiplication tables and we will start long division method. Now, table should be thorough.
Ma'am?
Yes.
There is division table?
No, no division table. Only multiplication tables are there. For doing division, multiplication tables should be thorough. Okay, dears. So, I'm going to wind up the class. We will meet on Monday. Thank you, dears. Thank you. Bye.
Bye.